Hi, I'm going to show you how to make a smoker and how to use it to make food. All you need is 4 pieces of wood. That means you need not the planks but the logs. You need 4 logs, and then you need a furnace. That means you need at least 8 cobblestone. Then you turn the cobblestone into a furnace. And then surround the furnace with logs to make a smoker. Now a smoker is like a furnace that is made for cooking food. So if you want to cook food faster, like the salmon, make a smoker instead of a furnace, because it will cook it like twice as fast or something. So if you want to cook food faster, use a smoker instead of a furnace. You also save coal, because it doesn't expire as fast.